Aduh, Andy, saya lapar nih, Pak.
Bentar lagi nih, buka puasa.
Iya. Apa sekarang?
Lambat sikit, biasa rider lain macam ambil chance untuk overtake di sini.
I'm Zakon Zaidi.
I'm Andy Farid Isdihar.
So, our team is Honda Asia Dream Racing with Astremo. I want to show the part of technical distract, also the point of many riders overtake, so we can show which point that we like to take. Okay. Andy, start from you.
This was turn 6 going to turn 7.
Yep.
It was a very technical point of the track because we have to prepare very well in the turn 6 to take a good turn 7. So this is also one of the technical point and also one of the place that many riders try to overtake. So this point is like must be prepared very well. So other rider also is not easy to overtake us. So.
Are you sure you can overtake here?
Yeah.
I think maybe risky. Eh? If I try, maybe sometimes if not correct line, sure I make some mistake or low side. But this point, if good direction also we have good grip, maybe possible can overtake. Eh?
Yeah.
I think so.
Because also last year, many rider overtake me here.
Yeah. Maybe Marcus.
Marcus and
his favorite here.
Yeah. And Abanglan also.
I think especially BMW.
Yes.
But this point, I think should be interesting because every final lap, always they take
risk.
Yeah, take risk this corner, and also other corner also in the last corner is special also. So we can show you after this. So now we try to walk and yeah, we try to recognize the corner. Aduh, Andy, saya lapar ni, Pak.
Bentar lagi nih, okay. Buka puasa.
Ya. Yeah. Apa? Sekarang ni kita nak kena tunjuk kat diorang ni.
Ya. Yeah.
Here we are. So this part, I think the part I feel like sometimes feel difficult also. Also when the race last year, when I see Marcus and Andy try to overtake me here, and I many time to block him, but here if I have a bit struggle, for sure they will overtake because they have a pace also speed in the behind, also better grip than me. Then they try overtake me, but yeah, sometimes like this. So I need to block him, and finally last year I got third position, but Andy get first. So it's crazy, you know?
Yeah, this place for me is it's not easy to overtake because sometimes even you are not on the overtake point, you just push alone by yourself. Sometimes it's very risky on the front side of the tire. So.
But for
many
sure,
rider, yeah.
I think also, for sure if we overtake, for sure this
going
this
straight
point,
a little
yeah,
bit.
But sure it's going straight.
Some rider, when they try already, they block in the yeah, middle. So they prepare already for the next corner. So if they don't prepare well, we can overtake back. So,
but I think Marcus here is his specialist.
Yes.
So I need to think how to block him.
Okay, that's all that we explained about this turn 6 and turn 7. So
after this, if you want to watch more, please watch us in Facebook and also
YouTube,
also Instagram Asia Road Racing. Please watch us.